Today is the start of week three of jury selection for the sentencing trial of convicted Parkland school shooter Nicholas Cruz. More than 1,200 potential jurors have been screened since the process began on April 4th, and about 250 have passed that first step. Now, another 700 or more are likely to be screened starting today. And just last week, the judge pushed back the start date of the trial to June 13th. She says the delay will allow both sides to prepare for a pretrial hearing over the admissibility of neurological evidence.